that last message, I'm still thinking about it. It's it's a very good sequence. Tanasana is a good sequence. Trikonasana is a good sequence.
Sorry, this one foot doesn't go out.
No, it's extremely important to the same position. Don't change position. Because you are not bending the knee, you make the knee and work with your hips. Otherwise, the hip movement is lost.
Okay.
Now exhale slowly, turn nicely, turn to the other side. Good. Inhale, don't move. Exhale, work with your pelvis, bend down. Yeah, breathe out, bend down, switches down. Inhale, don't move. Exhale, again, work with your hips.